Hello stenographers, welcome to your own channel Panda Stenographer. For better result, I suggest you practice and keep practice. Then ready for practice? Start. Hello stenographers, welcome to your own channel Panda Stenographer. For better result, I suggest you practice and keep practice. Then ready for practice? Start.
Mistake can only have meaning if both the respondent and the appellant were present there full stop. Otherwise, it will have to be assumed that Shri Ajit Singh, advocate for the appellant, and the judge presiding over the executing court, all three either conspired into preparing this record falsely in the absence of the respondent, or at least the presiding officer of the executing court was no negligent that he did not notice such a conspiratorial agreement between the counsel for the parties full stop. There is absolutely nothing in support of any such fantastic suggestion, and no suggestion has really been made full stop. That being so, the proceedings of July 6, 1960 in the first execution application prove beyond question that within 12 to 15 days of the date of the agreement for restitution of conjugal rights, the appellant was obliged against to seek the assistance of the court in the shape of an endeavor to put up the decree into a execution against the respondent full stop. And within the next about 2.5 months, the respondent appeared in court and against agreed to go with the appellant and obviously live with him as wife full stop. That was the reason why the first execution application of the appellant was dismissed full stop. The miscellaneous application on behalf of the appellant, signed by his advocate Shri Nand, dated July 6, 1960, as has already been pointed out, has not been written in clear language to say what was intended to be conveyed full stop. However, it appears to be an application on the side of the appellant in reply to some application made by the respondent, but no such application by the respondent is available on the file of the execution application full stop. Here is no endorsement by official of the court on this application, but as already pointed out, there is a faint a mark of the court seal at the back of it full stop. This application has been taken by the learned single judge to be not a genuine application, and suspecting that it may have been introduced in the file at a later stage, otherwise it would have had the endorsement of some official of the court, the learned judge came to the conclusion that it was an attempt on the part of the appellant to create evidence in his favor on July 6, 1960 full stop. That the respondent was refraining to live life tuition of conjugal rights against her unfortunately, so it appears the original file of the first execution application was not before the learned single judge, and he had not therefore the opportunity to see the proceedings of that court on that day, proceedings made up of the statements of the counsel for the parties and the order of the executing court. Stop. Over.